Hi agents, welcome back to a new Season 5 Division 2 video. This week we got the Westside League and we got 5 missions to clear, we got 2 challenges. In this first video we go to the Federal Emergency Bunker and we're gonna clear the mission in under 14 minutes. Enjoy the video.
Find out what happened to the team that went to try to repair the main shade room. The shelter should be in your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
Down. bitch can't hide forever.
Extreme heat, Sage. Sprinkler system being detected.
If you can trigger the sprinklers, we should be able to put out the flames. You gotta put out the flames. I don't know if Maya has any fireproof gear.
They're gonna stop coming after me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them. They're coming! It's not safe!
So agents, we cleared the mission in 12 minutes 41 seconds, that's 10 out of 10. That's also it for this video. I hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, please drop a like, leave a comment or subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you back in the next video.
I'll send a team to assist Maya. Stop me, tell me your mind.